Fireworks. Fireworks.
But I had this watch here comes. For me, this was the greatest teacher.
Here it comes.
It's wisdom. And we're all reciting the Pledge of Allegiance one day. I've been listening to you boys and girls recite the Pledge of Allegiance, and it seems as though it's becoming monotonous for you.
Wow! All right!
Individual, a committee of one, pledge, dedicate all of my worldly goods to give without self-pity, allegiance, my love and my devotion,
to the flag,
our standard, O glory, a symbol of freedom, wherever she waves, there's respect. Boundaries yet united to a common purpose, and that's love for country. And through the Republic, a state in which sovereign power is invested in representatives chosen by the people to govern. And government is the people, and it's from the people to the leaders, not from the leaders to the people. Are qualities of dealing fairly with others. For all. For all. Which means, boys and girls, it's as much your country as it is mine. And now, boys and girls, let me hear you recite the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the Republic for which it stands,
one nation,
under God, indivisible,
with liberty
and justice for all.
Since I was a small boy, two words have been added to the Pledge of Allegiance, under God. Wouldn't it be a pity if someone said that is a prayer, and that would be eliminated from school to school?
I've got the egg, Sammy beside her.
Go ahead, Frank.
Now there's six.
Are they done?
Six. Yeah.
Yeah!
From Daddy right now.
I hope that you realize how great is the dependence of our country upon the men who serve in our armed forces. I sometimes think that people in this country do not appreciate how secure we are because of the devotion of men and their wives and children who serve this country in far-off places, in the sea, in the air, and on the ground, thousands and thousands of miles away from this country, make it possible for us all to live in peace each day. I can imagine no more rewarding a career than any man who may be asked in this century what he did to make his life worthwhile, I think, can respond with a good deal of pride and satisfaction. I serve in the United States Navy.
Hallelujah.
What will we do with the drunken? I thought it was Bob.
Go Yankee Doodle with your hands.
Yet, Frank?
Not done.
Uncle Bill doesn't.
No.
Does everybody else want more?
Hey, Roger, hey. Give us the magic words.
Hey. You go ooh, 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 ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, ping, ping.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla,
bang, bang.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, bang, bang.
Oh man!
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me.
Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting ting, walla walla bing bing. Ooh ah ah ting ting, walla walla bing bing.
Look at the purple ones, Frank.
Not scary anymore. Why are there red lights?
I can't actually, like...
No, no, you're not going to see anything on the red light.
Ah! No.
No.
No, do you like those ones?
Yeah, I
want Uncle Bill did that song just for you.
Yeah, there's going to be a few more. Yes, she did.
For spacious skies, for amber waves of gray, for purple mountains and majesties of azurical day. America,
make it leg on. We're going to leg on.
Yeah!
That's it?
No.
No.
Oh, I love you, buddy.
I know. Like, who doesn't want
doing the wave.
the hell are we waving to? Can they see me?
Happy 4th.
Thank you.